change in temperature producing climatic, geologic, and social changes in magnitude and out patterns in an astonishing speed.
What basically did the Mayans do when these sort of things started happening? And that's what has me concerned. Because if it's happening again, what do we have?
In all societies, when we have these kinds of cycles that occur, there's always some anxiety towards the end of them in terms of what's going to happen, or will we continue, will we renew? In the case of the Maya, at least, the thought would be that those decisions are with the gods, and